Hello, my name is Blythe Masters. I am the CEO of Digital Asset Holdings. And first and foremost, I want to thank IBM for the confidence in our company that you have shown in making your recent investment in us. Secondly, thank you for giving me the opportunity to address you. As I speak to you on video, I'm actually somewhere in Australia, most likely asleep. So I am sorry that I couldn't be there in person today. I want to talk for a few minutes about the potential for collaboration between our two companies. I believe that what Digital Asset and IBM are working on together today has the potential to really change the world in financial services and beyond. We're working under the governance of the Linux Hyperledger Foundation to help build a fabric for distributed ledger technology upon which firms will be able to build applications for the future. As you know, this is a space which has attracted unbelievable attention in recent months. In fact, many consider it to be hyped beyond all recognition. But there's a reason for that, and that reason is because the potential of this technology is, frankly speaking, absolutely enormous. I believe that IBM realizes that, and our company certainly also realizes that. IBM brings to the table unparalleled resources and engineering prowess, track record in having changed the world in the technology field many times over the years. Digital Asset brings to the table an innovative new way of thinking about how to operate post-trade financial technology. Together, I believe we can make progress that apart we would not be able to achieve. When IBM invested in Digital Asset, you joined 14 other global firms representing banks and non-banks, exchanges, CSDs, infrastructure providers, and other technology firms. These customers and investors believe that the potential for this technology is significant, and they've come together to work with Digital Asset to build solutions that they will be able to use and deploy in real-life contexts. The reason why they're so excited about the potential for this technology is because, simply put, they are facing a number of existential issues in their businesses, and the technology has the potential to address those issues. Distributed ledger technology represents for the first time the opportunity to genuinely mutualize decentralized or distributed database technology. This means that it creates the opportunity for distinct firms to share and defray the costs associated with post-trade processing that currently involves billions of dollars of reconciliation effort that becomes completely redundant in the event that firms are able to share the same common or golden source of retained information about transaction history. The reality, though, is that this technology is new, it has not yet been fully proven, and it needs to win over many constituents, not least of which are the regulators of these financial firms. By bringing together the innovative capability of Digital Asset and the prowess of IBM, I believe that we will be able to convince our customers, their regulators, that this is a technology whose foundation is solid and on which the rails of the future will be built. It has the potential to materially enhance the return on equity of our customers by reducing cost, by reducing capital requirements, and actually by enhancing revenue opportunities. It's not often that you come across a technology that has the capacity to do all those things together. So in short, I want to thank you again for your support and to predict that this will be a successful partnership for the future that will make that dream of an infrastructure for the next few decades a reality. Thank you.